Christmas, sir.
Stressful.
Sorry, what, sir?
Make it stressful, Jason.
Okay, sir, but what do you mean by stressful?
Chop down a tree that looks like an upside-down cone.
Why?
And put crap all over it.
Crap? Like what, sir?
Very gold plastic rope, Jason.
Okay.
Golden balls.
And?
Silver balls.
Right.
Ugly ornaments your kids made at preschool.
Like?
Clay handprints.
Okay.
And reindeer made out of bog rolls.
Sir, this just sounds like a...
Shemozzle. Yeah.
Wasn't going to say that. Shemozzle. Right. Well, where do you put the shemozzle?
In the middle of your house.
What? Really?
Really.
Well, I'll put mine in the corner of the house and hope people don't see it.
And wrap it in lights so everyone can see the shemozzle, Jason.
Christmas is a fun time of year. It's about giving and the birth of baby Jesus.
A bearded man will fly around and give presents to people.
Right. So he'll leave the presents at the door.
No, Jason. He'll break into people's houses.
No, this is a nice time of year.
Yes, Jason.
Well, people will lock the door and call the police.
Jason, Jason, Jason. The bearded man will watch over all the kids in the entire world.
Real, like invasion of privacy?
And then he breaks into the houses and leaves the presents.
He doesn't take anything, does he?
Yep.
Really? What does he take? TVs?
No, Jason. It's a nice time of year. He takes the cookies and the milk people leave for him.
Sir, what if someone sees him? They'll get a fright.
No one will ever see him, Jason.
Right, okay, let me guess. He's lean and nimble and dressed in black.
No, Jason! No, Jason! No, Jason! He's fat and slow with a bright red and white suit.
Right, and no one's ever seen him.
Never.
How do people know what he looks like then?
We'll get old bearded blokes to dress up as him and sit in shopping centres.
No, no, sir. Can we just put a picture up?
That's a good idea, Jason.
Thanks, sir.
Kids will sit on the random bearded man's lap and get a picture, Jason. Good idea.
No, 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 that's not what I meant.
They'll get a present.
Again, this doesn't really sound...
Shut up, Jason! Shut up, Jason! Don't be a Jason! Jason!
Okay, so just backtracking, you said it would be stressful?
Because everyone has to give everyone a present.
Oh, well, that does sound stressful. Okay, can we make it not that?
And everyone in the whole entire world will want whatever they've got going on done before Christmas.
Like what?
Building, accounting, the wall painted, the garden mowed and stuff, the major road project complete.
A major road project complete?
I'm just kidding, that'll never get done.
Throw another billion down the toilet?
Make it two. The contract's finalised, the grass grown, the shed built.
Sorry, sir, but why does everything need to be done just before Christmas? What happens after Christmas? Does the world end?
Thing happens, Jason. You just need to get it done before Christmas.
Okay, but do I even ask?
Don't ask, Jason.
Okay, fine. Anything else? Ugh, really? What else?
Drive all over everywhere to see every single member of your family and get stuck in traffic. Eat 10 times the amount of food that actually fits in your body. Get drunk. Look excited when you open a crappy present. Fill up your recycling bin 3 times over. Burn the meat. Get sunburned. Say Christmas is so stressful 400 times before going on an overpriced holiday and getting stuck in traffic.
Sir, I think that's too much.
Oh, and Jason, put some crappy jokes, some flimsy plastic toys and a paper crown in a cardboard tube with some mild explosives. Gotta go, see you, Jason.
Sir, no. What the actual flippity flips?